Hi, I'm Guy Wallace. With a set of performance models and master performers, you can focus both your terminal and enabling learning objectives back on the authentic performance competence required back on the job. I've been doing so in performance-based ISD since 1979, and as a consultant since 1982. You can too.